many ways a celebration of Devi and all her forms, which is why when you do the evening and morning puja, you have the Lalita Sahasranam chanting, which is the 1,000 names of Devi, the 1,000 names of Lalita, which is also why you find a Kalash. The beginning, of course, as I told you, we adopted it. So this Golu is celebrated as Bomma-golu in Andhra Pradesh, Gombe Hapa in Karnataka, Golu Bommai in Tamil Nadu. So we've sort of just done cut, copy, paste and taken what the rituals which are meaningful to both of us, we practice those. So for us, the Kalasa Avahanam is very important. We practice that. So when before we begin, we place a Kalash. There is a form of a Kalash on each step. So you see on probably on each surface you find, in the central section you find a Kalash. And the significance of the Kalash, to put it in a capsule, is basically to invoke Devi. You have the water inside the Kalash and 8 silver coins and a lemon and a plastic comb. And so those are all things that are said to absorb bad energy and invoke the coming of Devi to celebrate this festival with us. So a little bit also about the doll makers. Both of us work very differently. We don't go 10 days before Golu and then buy the dolls. We work all year round. And some of the doll sets that you would see are exclusive, which means that they were made only for us. So there is only one mold of that. And we've been in touch with these artists for the last 3.5 years. So some of them have become like family. In fact, when Toto passed away, they were very upset.